EA Sports, it's in the game.
Something's wrong. How about that?
EA Sports, it's in the game.
Oh yeah, that's better. Every FIFA fan knows this phrase from early childhood. Someone feels nostalgic hearing it, someone still listens to it almost every day. But not many people know the history of its creation in the way we all know it. Who is that voice? How this phrase sounds correct? What is the sum of money that man who recorded it earned? This video will reveal all the secrets. By the way, when I was a child, I thought that the phrase sounded like EA Sports to the game. Write in the comments what was the way you heard this phrase. Okay, meet Andrew Anthony, the man who says the phrase
EA Sports to the game.
A little time ago, there was a legend that this voice is artificial. But no, this voice belongs to a human, who made this phrase sound perfect. From time to time, videos on internet appear where fans recognize a legendary voice actor and ask him to say these words. Andrew does it with pleasure.
EA Sports, it's in the game. EA Sports, it's in the game.
Not many people know that the phrase was created not for FIFA. Anthony started working with EA in 1991, and the legendary intro screen appeared first in American Football Simulator in 1992. Since then, Anthony's voice can be heard in all EA Sports games. Even after all these years, this phrase hasn't been changed by the developers. Andrew Anthony is the superstar among sports simulators fans. The man himself lives in Canada. And what do you think he does for a living? Of course, he's a voice actor. He's voicing lots of advertising. His voice is really cool. Just listen to him talking.
I don't know who you are. And then when they convinced him, he came up with this whole line. It originally was, if it's in the game, EA Sports, it's in the game.
The funniest thing is that Anthony earned nothing for cooperation with EA. He recalls this story warmly. It started like this. One of Andrew's fellows worked in the advertising company that got an order from games developers. The guy was offered to voice a couple of phrases. He agreed and did it for free. The only bonus that Anthony got for his work was a fair payment from Toronto to Vancouver. There is one more funny thing about all this. Andrew did this job and basically forgot about it. He confessed in an interview that he didn't think that his version would be chosen, because there were about a dozen of actors that recorded their voices too. Just imagine how Anthony was surprised when his son's friend came to visit with a new video game, started it on a game console, and the man hears his voice in the intro. Anthony immediately called the guy who offered him a job. His friend said that he wanted to make Andrew a surprise. That is why he didn't tell him the news ahead of time that his voice was chosen. In the interview, a legendary voice called this work the biggest in his life, despite the fact that he earned nothing for it. I was the voice of many videos, but this one is the coolest in my career. Yes, games look very bad these days. Today, computer graphics are close to reality. It's cool that my voice appears in sports simulators since 1992, said Anthony. EA doesn't forget about the legendary voice. He appears in the company's events from time to time. The ones that are connected to American football, soccer, and others. For example, Andrew became the honorable guest of FIFA 16 presentation in 2015. That is how the legend was born. Thanks for watching, subscribe on Cyberball and stay tuned!